Unless you have something to bring to the table, folks, this is not going to take you on.
It has to, yeah, it has to start with you. You have to, if you hire a publicist, an agent, anybody, they're going to tell the story that you know how to tell. So you have to educate yourself a little bit on what you can do yourself. I worked on the documentary Dark Girls, and that was a film that...
And she didn't work on it. She rounded out the great film and whatnot. She was one of the producers on the film, but if it wasn't for her, it would not have ended up at the most popular movie in the history of your town. I mean, quite literally, she made that happen. So, I mean...
That happened through social media. That was the type of film that no studio would greenlight. They don't think there's an audience. It's too niche. It's not enough for them to pay attention to. But what I did with the project was we worked on a whole marketing plan. It was myself and publicists and the producers, but I worked with them to pull out the story. You can pull out the story from yourself, but letting people know about it, building a community of people who are paying attention and listening, people will start to listen. Because before that, they're going to say, why do I need to listen to you? What's special about your story? If it doesn't come from you and you don't start that and start to learn some of the tools yourself, there's so many free tools out there that publicists are fantastic, but you can do a lot on your own with having your own blog, being on Twitter, building a community, making sure that you're getting people around you to be excited about what you're doing, and then people will start looking. Then the publicists will be knocking at your door, the people have been. That quite literally is what happened with Dark Girls. We built this global community and got into the Toronto International Film Festival before
you built that globe. There's no me, you built that globe.
Yeah. So, take it into your own hands, the tools.
Your hands are what built that globe.
Yeah.